own Saira. Happy Doctor's Day to all my friends, all my colleagues in the medical profession. We all entered into this profession with a single mission, and that is the mission to serve humanity with love, with compassion, with concern, with commitment, with empathy and respect. Nobody in their lives ever gets this opportunity to meet their mission. But our profession has been singled out by nature of our duties, that we do get an opportunity to serve the humanity and to achieve our mission. These are very tough times, very trying times, and under these trying circumstances, we as a medical fraternity are expected to put our best foot forward. We know that we have to work endless hours. We know that our lives are at risk. We know that the lives of our family members are at risk. We know that several of our colleagues who have sacrificed their lives at the altar of their duties, we never get to see them again. We also know that without our combined efforts, this menace, this scourge of coronavirus will not go away. We also know which patients may not come back. We also know that many of them may not recover. Nonetheless, we have to move forward. We have to remember the saying of Bhagwan that the only religion is the religion of love. The only caste is the caste of humanity. And the only language is the language of the heart. So we have to work and serve with love, with all our heart and soul. Only then we can say that we are marching towards a mission of serving the humanity. I wish all of you all the very best and all the success in your endeavors. I know, and we all know, that this too shall pass. Sarve santu niramaya. Let everybody be free from disease. Jai Hind, Om Sai Ram.